Short ball splice to the back, but he gets it over short, fine leg. And the outfield is always quick at Edgbaston. First boundary of the second game today. Sounded good off the bat. It was good. Second boundary for Yates. He can have one. Mid on, gone. First wicket for Yorkshire. And it's Mike with a new ball. That'll be four. That's the shortest hit on the ground. He loves a boundary. He's going to find the boundary. You could see that coming a mile off. You were not going to keep him down for long. His first six, it's 29 for one. Dragged on, gave himself too much room. Dragged on again. That's two in three deliveries.
Sounded good off the bat, and a good outcome as well.
Catch!
Oh, use of the feet. Thick outside edge. I don't think best meant to bowl it. Another drag on. That's the third one for Birmingham Bears.
In a position as a spinner where, you know, volume of cricket is good for me. I feel like the more I play.
Big game, big stage, big crowd. Ooh, flipped away, leg side. That might get the Bears going. That's what he does. Chris Benjamin.
Impressed by Shaun Masood.
Leg side flip again. Six again. What a shot that is.
Yeah, that is bread and butter for Sam Hain. Anyone who's watched him over the years will know that he just shuffles across his stumps.
Catch!
Cries a catch it, no chance, it'll be caught in the crowd. Super strike from Hain again.
Yep, so difficult as a spinner.
Flips and the field is up. Will it go all the way? Wow. That's gone a long way. Well, that's a great shot. The plan is laid there, the field changed again. And again, through that gap, what a wonderful over.
Oh!
Well, that's fantastic. Over his head, just. Hit hard and through.
Dynamic cricket.
Cool, that sounded good. My word, what a thump down the ground.
Swung away, but straight to the man in the deep. What an impressive 50 it has been, from 32 balls coming in a difficult situation for his team. Well taken, simple catch, down at long on.
Low full toss, it sounded all right from where we were, but Chris Wokes.
Henry Brooks put in. Lovely. That is a fantastic shot. Which lots of young bowlers go through. Oh, clubbed away in fine style. He did well because it was a short ball. He seemed to get it quite high on the bat, but just muscled it away really over mid-off. Good one, a good Yorker. He's squeezed it out square. He's done so well to get that away. He's picking that spot. So Hain this time goes and gives himself room and carves it away offside. Brilliant batting this from Sam Hain. Swung away leg side. One bounce. Two bounces into the boundary. Wonderful batting from Sam Hain. Smears it away, leg side. See whether it's a four or a six, I'm not quite sure. Graham Lloyd's not quite sure. One thing we're certain of is that Sam Hain has played a fantastic innings. Four is signal. He gets a pat on the head from Henry Brooks. Edged early wicket. Wokes it is. An outside edge, a big noise, and the cheers from the home crowd. Lovely. That is just a beautiful straight. Is that an edge? It is. That is a big wicket. Graham Lloyd sends Bairstow on his way. Warwickshire have another early wicket. Yorkshire at two down, 9 for 2. Wonderfully consistent. Leading edge flies away. Pass slip, beats third man boundary. Holding, brilliant from Wokes. What a start for the Bears. Yorkshire in tatters, 15 for 3. The captain gone now. With two slips waiting. Cut away very firmly to the fence. Yorkshire needed it. Bowled him. This is brilliant. And more delight for Henry Brooks. That's nicely played. Got on top of the bounce. He's a tall young man. Cut away very firmly. That's the second. Pull, just got it a little high on the bat, up near the splice. So it's a couple to finish the over. We've had five of them. There's been a lot happening. 32 for 4.
Catch it!
Yeah! Tries a catch and it is caught. Spectacular stuff from Danny Briggs at extra cover. Flipped away. He's a sweet time with the ball. Well, that's a bad ball, and that has been duly punished from Milan.
Catch that.
Goes again. 6-4-6 to end the eighth. We can get back into it. And if you keep bowling full bungers, they will get back into it. That's another six. Pulled away. Oh, is that a catch? That is stunning. You will not see a better outfield catch anywhere.
Bowled into the surface. Steve Finn has been talking about this all afternoon and evening. Have two men out on that longer boundary.
Up in the air, he's going to get another one here. Should be taken, is taken. Yorkshire seven down.
Bears really are trying to put the squeeze on. It's best they had five in the ring. And he's got this fine. Work to do. Timing and just excellent hands. Bread and butter. Oh, nicely picked up. Manages to split. Fine leg and deep square. Oh, nicely timed and power as well from Bess. Reverse. Really good awareness.
So it beats him, goes for four.
Yeah!
Well, a big shout and give him.
Sounded good off the bat. Yes. It is. And a similar result. It's gone higher. It might plug. No, it's gone all the way. Follows him this time, but again, it's well played. Again, the fielding's good. A good over there for Yorkshire. 127 for 8. Hit hard. That'll be 6 more. That's why someone like Tom Hartley often gets selected ahead of him. Parkinson, that is. Slow ball out the back of the hand. And Brooks is having a night to remember. And again, that will do nicely. He started it with the new ball. He finishes it with the old ball. An evening for Brooks to remember, a smile as wide as you like on his face.